This is an evolving and complex situation.
First case of coronavirus in the United States.
This virus has its own personality or characteristics, and as Meg said, we still don't know whether this virus is spread readily from person to person.
Immediately, I've ordered the closing of all schools in the state of South Carolina, starting tomorrow, Monday, March 16th. That means no school starting tomorrow. 6G, 4G.
Hey y'all, so my name is Genesis Fields. The college I'm thinking about attending to is Coastal Carolina OC Tech, which is Orange Mountain Technical College, Johnson and Wales University, and Cobalt University. I will major in business and become a businesswoman. Yep, I claim it, I speak it. I will become a businesswoman and later on get my master's degree, which is an MBA degree. Okay, y'all, so I want to talk about the most important thing, which is scholarships. Scholarship is nothing but free money. You either have a renewable scholarship or a non-renewable scholarship. So renewable scholarship offers scholarship money for like multiple years, and then you have a non-renewable, which is a scholarship that awarded for 1 year only. So keep that in mind. Apply as many scholarships as possible. It helps the chances of winning. Okay. Try to see the bigger picture. I know it can be hard to imagine life at the high school. It can be very. But know what you want to do in life. Don't wait till 11 or 12 grade year trying to figure out what you want to do. Don't do that. You should write down your ideas, write down your goals, write down your future. Whatever you want to do, just write it down. I feel like if you write it down, you can achieve it. I promise you, you can. So I've been planning ever since I was in middle school. I know I will become a businesswoman, but if that didn't work out right, I was going to become an education teacher. Always have a plan and a B plan, because you never know how things will turn out in the future. If you're capable of doing anything such as cooking, say it, speak it, be confident, and accept you can do what others don't. That's facts. And don't get to anybody's level and be polite, because some people do not want to see you succeed, and that's the truth. They don't. Like, seriously, they don't. That's why I say speak it, claim it, and be confident. And most of all, I just want to say have fun throughout your high school year. You're going to love it. You're going to enjoy it. Like, seriously, you are. Class of 2021, we didn't really have that senior experience, you know? So it's really sad. Like, y'all, it's really sad. I don't want to cry. But I'm going to end this before I start crying. But I just thank y'all for watching. I hope y'all enjoy.
You just keep it 100 when I throw these hundreds. I hope that your outcome knows what to do.